Basically, the girl, when she moved to Cincinnati, got really tired of looking at some perfect house. So she went to the grocery store because she was nice, but really she was obsessed with grocery shopping because she was some freaking weirdo. But she loved grocery shopping, so she's gonna go to the grocery store. There she delicately picked out her groceries. There, the bad boy noticed how delicately and perfectly she picked out her groceries. She loved how the bag boy nicely picked up all her groceries so smoothly. But when she smiled at him when he dropped her mayonnaise, he felt like a total dummy. She just laughed because she thought it was really cute, but the bag boy was too dense to realize that. And that's when she instantly loved him, but he was still too dense, so he didn't know. But he's also really obsessed with her too. The bad boy believed he must have looked a fool in the girl's eyes. He was jealous of everyone around him, especially the cocky manager. He wanted another chance to say confident and witty things to her, but he had dropped her mayonnaise, and he would never be able to see her again. Unless she came back, though. But he would look for her every single day, hoping to get a chance to redeem himself in front of her. He was just very depressed. His awkwardness and clumsiness made it even worse. But when the girl came back to the store, the boy instantly noticed her. But he pretended like he didn't want anything to do with her. And so did the girl. She didn't even go in his aisle. She completely ignored him, and so did he, even though they wanted each other so badly. The girl was so frustrated with herself for not talking to the boy and getting in his aisle to check out the groceries with him. She was so frustrated, and the boy was so frustrated for not even smiling at her or making conversation with her. At this moment, the two hated each other without even having 2 minutes of conversation. After a while, the girl gave up her fancy for the bad boy, and the boy next door asked her out to the movies. And so off they went. After a while, the boy gave up his fancy for the girl who went grocery shopping and went to the bookstore to find dozens of unique girls. There, he asked one of the ones that he was interested in and asked them to a date at the movies. So, once at the movies, the couples ran into each other and the boy and the girl looked at each other like strangers. But both the dates were complete arch enemies, and it turned out into an all-out brawl between girls. So it kind of went weird. And it turned out both of the girls were guys, and everyone skipped away happily.